One there. One there. Here. Here. That should be enough. That should be enough. We only need two more. Okay, this should be one close by. Probably that structure there. Yeah, we're on top of it. Where are you? Where are you? Alright, give that rock a look. I don't think I've got enough juice to get there though. Definitely not. Oh, good try. This way. Side. Ow. Now where might my little chummy be? Should be visible. In here? Should be 80. Awesome. We'll get on this smaller rock prior to. I think things I do for the chum egg. There you are. 80, time to go visit the queen and get cummed on. Come, mummy. My egg bringer. My children, they dance with excitement at the treasures you bring. More friends to dance and play. I have to admit, collecting chums has been a more satisfying task than I initially thought. I hand over the next batch of eggs with excitement. Now I think to myself, so I'm having one of those precious tears, please. Now, child, a little patience. And come on. Oh god, it's just more stamina. What? It's gonna ask for more, right? Yep, the warmth of the another 20. Fuck. I promise that's the last batch. Alright. She promised she. That's the last batch. She said it's the last one. Alright, so if we back it up here, did we get all of them? There was one on the periphery. So let's go to it. The Chum Queen gave a promise. Where could you be hiding to one? Are you hiding in a tube? Like this? How does one get inside? Alright, I'm gonna have to scale. How do I get high enough to float in there? Probably from that, yeah? That was a good yeet. Can I do it this time? Maybe not. But I can probably float. I can probably float. No, I can't. Not from there. Fuck off. I need the bike. I'm gonna need to get on top of the whale. No easy feat. I'm not even sure how I'm gonna do it. Maybe I'll skip that egg. Maybe we'll skip that egg. I think we'll skip that egg. So let's have a look where else we can venture for eggies. Okay, there's one more egg. Fuck no. Here. The direction. Circumnavigate seems to be fine if I do that. Oh boy. Ugly. Alright, let's see if there's an entrance. There probably is. I don't want to have to climb up the entire way. For one egg. One freaking egg. Nope. Thank you. There. There somewhere. Where are you, little bee? All right, somewhere here. No, not there. It's somewhere there. Fuck. Maybe it's underneath here somewhere. I could have sworn I was quite thorough in checking this area, but... can't tell. Like, you see that corner, Ryan, in the top right corner there? I thought that might have been it, but I can't. No, that's just on the side of the mountain. Alright, I'm leaving it. Okay, next area. It was apparently... on here? The Neve ship. There we go. This is getting excruciating. But the Chum Queen promised. So we must believe. Oh, okay, we're closer than we thought. I picked it up. So why is it showing that it hasn't been picked up? Oh wait, no. Interesting. Alright, let's get to the highest peak. Inside there, I reckon. Inside that thing. Can it even be opened up? Alright, well, we're not getting that one. Shadow of Neve. This is seriously pissing me off now. No, I'm skipping this one. Skipping this area, I mean. Cartographer, there's apparently two, and I think we picked up both. No, we just picked up the one. That's fine. I'm not going to go there for just one. One, two, three. I think we got all three there. This place. One. There's two more. Could be worth. Kind of drags it away from where I want to place the. We'll just put it there. Scavenger hunts. Hit him. Okay, we close by. Maybe up there. I might need to double check what the reward is for helping out this queen. I'm unsure if the, you know, it's worth it. That I can maybe make it that. Maybe. Her inhaler. That'd be a classic spot to put a chum. A little chum. Because it's so hard to get up there to get to it. That'd be a classic spot. Fucking. One of 20. Just saying that just hurts my fucking head. Alright, what we got around this area then, eh? Quite a few, it seems. There's one there. Here. That one we got. Here. Come on. Then. One there. So, four. We could get all four, that'd be nice. Let's get that one first. Oh. Is it in there? Yep, fine. See it. Okay, how do I get up there? Probably this. And then float over. Please. Is it high enough? You wanna get high? You bitch. You bloody bitch. Can I yeet myself off the bike? Am I gonna try? That was very dangerous. Oh wait, there's another one there. Shit. Baby back ribs. I want my baby back ribs. The game was trying to glitch me then. So how can I get on top? That's going to be the big question. Yeah, so they're physically on the ship. Is there a way for me to get as high as possible? Get out of the way. Maybe it's worth going inside to find out if I can hop in. I mean, if I can get further up.